If you're having trouble finding your way around the College of Engineering, you aren't alone.
The Engineering Center is like Hogwarts. We've got wings, we've got towers, we've got secret corridors and subterranean passageways.
I got very lost when I first got here.
Going around all the halls, it just kind of got confusing.
Kind of like getting lost in a grocery store.
When it comes to finding your classroom, there are a few techniques that you could use. Technique number one, explore. Find a time to wander the building and look around. You'll find the room you're looking for, and maybe some other cool stuff too. Technique number two, ask someone. You will find your classroom and meet cool people. Or technique number three,
apply a methodology. All the rooms in the Engineering Center can be found using the following formula, EC, XX, FNN.
He is going somewhere with this.
The EC, Engineering Center. That's the building we're in right now. The XX designates which specific wing of the building the class you're looking for is in. FNN, F is the floor, NN is the specific room number on that floor.
So let's try this out. EC, that's this building. CS, that's computer science. 1B21, 1B is the first basement level. 21 is the room. EC, CS, 1B, 21. Having a hard time finding the right wing? First, orient yourself with a map, then follow the signs located around the building. Not sure what abbreviation is which department? Remember technique number two, ask someone. And don't forget, the Engineering Center is only one of many buildings on campus. Remember technique number one, explore. So there you have it. Explore, ask, or use a methodology. Either way, you won't be lost in engineering for too long.